Now to Know Your Mind, an ongoing series here at NBC10 aimed at helping all of us navigate the changes in our lives brought on by the coronavirus. Today, the focus is on emerging from the pandemic. How will you interact with bosses, teachers, friends, and family in person? There are bound to be issues and anxiety as we move on to a new normal. With me now is licensed psychologist and author Tamar Chansky. Chansky's work focuses on overcoming anxiety. Thanks so much for being here today.
Thanks so much for having me, Tracy.
Now, in the very beginning of the pandemic, we all talked about people's different comfort zones. But I think you would say right now we still have to talk about comfort zones. Explain that.
Absolutely, Tracy. And as we hit the 1 year mark now, everyone's been through something, but we don't know what. And so it's going to be so important that each of us really think for ourselves about what we're comfortable doing as things may start to the next normal, as they call it, you know, what's happening next. And so it's so important to touch base with yourself about what you feel ready to do, and maybe even have that difficult conversation with, you know, your friends or family about why that's your comfort zone. It's really an opportunity for people to connect more, and that's what we all need to heal.
Yeah, so check in with yourself, figure out, wait, am I comfortable doing this or not so comfortable, and feel okay with that. Then you have to have the conversation with somebody in your life without causing hurt feelings, saying, you know what, we are just not comfortable, we're just not there yet, but you don't want to hurt somebody's feelings. So that's sort of a delicate balance.
Absolutely. And I think that one of the clear ways that we can avoid hurting people's feelings, you know, they say in a crisis, it really helps to state the obvious. And the obvious is we all miss each other. And so to start the conversation there, to say, I miss you, I want to see you, and this is where we are in our family, or, you know, in my life with safety. Can we figure out something that works for everybody?
We're going to a new normal. We're not going back to what we knew. So there's still a lot of unknown, and we'll still experience, and it's okay to experience that anxiety. What do we do when we start to feel that feeling?
Yeah, so there have been so many transitions. We keep thinking the finish line is right there. You know, now we might not think that exactly, but we have. And so we've lived through a lot of transitions. So one thing to keep in mind is that we do adjust. The beginning of a transition is like getting into a swimming pool. It does not feel good at first. And then we do get used to it. And so when you feel that anxiety about, you know, how many times a day might we say, like, I can't do this? And then we go and do it, right? And so just to really acknowledge and accept and have compassion for yourself about how difficult it is, whatever, you know, whatever you're facing, and also know that you will adjust to, you know, what you need to. Ask for help where you can, but be patient with yourself. A lot of times people say, why do I still feel this way? Why am I still feeling anxious if this has been going on so long? It's because it's still going on. So the adjustment is ongoing.
Psychologist Tamar Chansky, thank you so much. Thanks for being with us today.
Thank you so much for having me, Tracy.